America faces dangerous threats: terrorism, militant fundamentalists, a nuclear Iran. But President Obama wants to cut national defense by $500 billion, cutting our nuclear weapons by 80%, cutting the Army, Navy, and Air Force by 10%, our smallest Navy in almost 100 years. Tell President Obama, no apologies, no weakness, stop the defense cuts. SecureAmericaNow.org is responsible for the content of this ad.